Stone Road Flying Demonstration at Air Tattoo in 2011.
Climb up to 3,000 feet, perfectly drawing a vertical circle. This is a 3G force maneuver. Now the aircraft is on the top of the looping and putting down. Maximum power to reach 200 knots because we want to show you the outstanding of Somalia. Team the Red Arrows! If you had to take any highlights, Sheriff on our right, let's see what they are doing. 5 seconds, 20 seconds. Right now, top! Yeah, maximum full four-ship formation we've got in here today, and it requires full four-ship participation as always. You see the guys already
waving on the top of the wings. So Marcus Dad's boys go up.
Thank you.